story of Mad Dog's sister. She's so hot she gets eyeballs blisters, and I'd be dead if you knew I kissed her. But it was her idea and I couldn't resist her. I went to work with a dude called Mad Dog, met him at the shop about 6 o'clock. I was just a young fella and I didn't know a lot, but I had my bag packed and my mum dropped me off. He pulled up in a ute, was running pretty rough. He said, "Aaron," I said, "Adam, is it close enough? Are you gonna get in? Hop in, we'll go for a spin." Then we got out on the road and he kicked it in the guts. He said, "How you going, mate? I'm Pete. I've been out of jail about a week." And he laughed at my face, said, "Nah, you're sweet. They call me Mad Dog cause I'm a freak, but I'm not gonna kill ya. Here's the story of Mad Dog's sister. She's so hot she gives eyeballs blisters, and I'd be dead if you knew I kissed her. But it was her idea and I couldn't resist her. I was terrified of death, but too polite to act, so I just quietly sat with my hands in my lap. Mr. Mad Dog himself was a very crazy man. He was driving rolling durries and was steering with his knees. When we got to the shed, I was quite relieved. I survived the drive, now survived the week. Was staying at his sister's, and all day I heard the whispers that she was a cougar and she'd like the look of me. When 5:30 came, we had to go. Oh, Mad Dog drank cans the whole way home. He said, "I like you, mate, but you should know. I'll break your bones the day I don't, and I love my sister. Here's the story of Mad Dog's sister. She's so hot she gives eyeballs blisters, and I'd be dead if you knew I kissed her. But it was her idea and I couldn't resist her. Well, her name was Mary, she was really friendly. She made me up a bed and I nodded off. Mad Dog fell asleep out in the lounge, then Mary snuck into my room. La da di da. Wow, what a long wake for a boy in his teens. I was only 18 and it seemed like a dream. I was working up a sweat every day in the shed, and every night in the bed I was blowing off steam. Mary was divorced and had seen it all before, and as she showed it to me once, I wanted more and more. When the bed started squeaking, then we'd do it on the floor. We knew Mad Dog was sleeping cause we could hear him snore. At the end of the week, he drove me home. That was 4 hours spent with him alone. He's the scariest dude I've ever known. And he doesn't know that I kissed his sister. Here's the story of Mad Dog's sister. She's so hot she gives eyeballs blisters, and I'd be dead if you knew I kissed her. But it was her idea and I couldn't resist her. I'm sorry, mister, I kissed your sister. It was her idea.